Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Computer Repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable pop-up help in Windows 7. When you hover over in a shortcut, it shows a pop-up help message. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to stop this pop-up help in Windows 7. So let's take a look. At first, open Run software by pressing Windows plus R keys. Here type reg edit and press OK. Here open registry editor, then expand HK current user, then expand software, then expand Microsoft, then expand Windows, expand current version, then go to Explorer, then expand it. And double click to advance, and here you see show info tip. Double click to open and change the value 1 to 0 and press OK, and then close all this,
then restart your PC,
and you can see there is no pop-up message in your browser at all. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it, just so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. And if you have any question, feel free to post them in comment section below. Thank you.